you can't have a one-way conversation. I mean, we're ready to engage in a dialogue with leaders from communities of color. I was meeting with Senator Jamil Nasheed 2 days after the shooting occurred, and when we're ready to do more of that, but I mean, we can't move forward while people are publicly calling Darren Wilson murder when we don't think that the evidence,
in fairness to these football.